I'm so alone, trying to find my way back home to you. Hello, hello, hello. Happy Wednesday. What's going on? We are live. We are live. We hit the button. We're doing the thing. It's Wednesday, so we're playing Astroneer. And we've got a brand new update. Happy Wednesday. What's going on? We are live.
Wait a minute, what am I doing?
I'm hearing me. We're live. Okay, there we go. Now we're ready. Now we're doing stuff. Okay. Oh boy. Awesome. So yeah, there was I'm still hosting the Dingus, but it'll switch over in a minute. Am I? No, because I see my video. Wait a minute, let's go to right. Time out. Wait, how do I get to, there we go. Okay, channel. How does this button work? No, I see me. I'm here. That's me. It works. It's alive. Oh yeah, I'm live. There we go. It's working now. Fantastic. All right, well, I guess, you know, since you were all here, I don't have to tweet that I'm live. Because I was working on it. Jamal, thanks for the host. Awesome. Okay. So yeah, if you don't see me, just refresh. And I'm here, I promise. I really am here, I promise. Yeah. Yeah, you gotta refresh. Refresh. If you don't see me, I'm here. I promise. I really am. I really am here. I'm not hosting no more. It's all good. Uh-oh, Jamal. Done pissed off Wafflebot. What'd you do? What is this? What are you sending? What are you posting? And Jamal came down with the band hammer. Let me see. Ooh, that's the new rack. I like it. Fancy. What, you got a flashy light for it? That's awesome though. I like it. That's gonna be a fun build. Once you get your racks. Did you win your bid on the eBay rack? That's awesome. Alright, well, I'll repost that, but actually, you know what? We'll unban Jamal. Hold on. Unban Jamal. There we go. Yeah, Jamal got a server rack. There you go. You had to put the party light on him. Nice. Alright, now we're gonna permit Jamal JV. And there. Now you can repost that image link. And there you go. Not get wrecked by Wafflebot. Awesome. Hey Block, good to see you. Happy Wednesday. Welcome. I want to play. I'm gonna launch. We're starting a new world because we had a couple major updates. Well, we had one major update that just borked everything, and then we had a minor update to fix the bork. So we've got printers and we got vehicle bays back, but just to be on the safe side, because I gotta say, well, yeah, no, I know, Anna, that's fine. yeah, okay. I don't know. Honestly, Block, I have not played the latest minor patch. The one before that was insane. And if you guys want, I'll show you my save game from that. I still don't have a printer or a vehicle bay. I've got just about everything else, but I can't do anything because I've got no printer and I've got no vehicle bay. It was terrible. So we're starting a new one. We're gonna start a new level, and I'm gonna turn down the music. I think. I don't know. We can keep it up if you guys want. We'll turn it down for now, and we'll turn on Astroneer. There we go. Much better. Much better. Do something. Okay, yeah, we got sound. Yeah, hey, be nice. Be nice, Jamal. And, yeah, I would definitely say that to be a true statement. Only I get picks. Aww. This is kind of slow. I kind of remember walking fast. Okay, run. That's how we run. Alright, so guys, if you want to hop in the game, hop in and give me a hand, because as you can see, I've got a habitat, and that's it. Wait, we got incoming. Who's in? Yeah, well, I mean, it's worth a shot, Jamal. I mean, you can't, you know. Jamal's here. Alright, sorry, buddy, but I got no trucks for you to go, like, lose right now. Oh, you son of a... Get out of here. What are you doing? Don't make me bury you. Don't mess up the home base. If you want to do crazy dumb shit, I'll kick you out. You should, Anna. You should get this. This is fun. Add me. Well, if you're gonna, you play nice. Play nice. I'll bring you in Discord. What's up, Jamal?
What's up?
All right. We need resin so we can build.
Yeah. What do you think of my racks? They're on casters too.
Are they? That's fancy.
Well, they swivel in the back, and they're stationary in the front or something like that.
Okay. Oh, so they're fixed in front, so they don't turn.
Yeah. And then they have the feet that come down that lift them a little bit off the rollers, so they don't, you know, roll around.
That works.
That'd be really funny to walk into a data center and just cut all the cables and just roll a rack right out the front door.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm pretty sure it doesn't work like that.
Well, wait a minute. What rules you out, Block? You can play.
We need a resin.
We do. How do I... Oh, no. I got two. So I'll put one there.
We got one real close.
I'll put one over here. Yeah, I want to get some compound so I can get a solar panel. So the latest update, I love the update to the terrain tool. It really comes in handy because you can basically clean the top layer really easy without actually deforming stuff. So check this. Oh, actually, I don't have it yet. So you can put these little augments in here now. But I need to research them because, you know, reasons. Oh crap, I'm gonna die. Don't do any oh no, you can come in. No, Jamal was trying to kill me. He came in and just started digging under me and I dropped.
I did not.
No, you can come in, you can play. See, you can't do that while I'm on the gray. So, ha. To an extent. You can't kill me, though. See, now I gotta fix it. Now it's all messed up. You know, this is why we can't have nice things. Oh, yeah. So, are you getting resin or compound?
Yes.
I swear to God.
What do you need compound for?
You're going to need compound for some, at least a solar panel. Preferably two in the beginning. Which I should build another one. Just so you can, you know, have some sort of power. Yeah, Block, you need to come in here and bury Jamal, because he's driving me crazy. Alright, so, wait, you built one, okay.
Built what?
So, we don't actually have enough room, so that's why I build these two out this way, because we don't actually have enough room to make, a full circle of platforms. Which would be kind of cool, but in the same sense, it's limiting because then you can't build anything off of it. So you end up with a really small base. So we need a printer. If you're going to make that a vehicle bay, which is fine. But we need copper. So are there any spaceships?
I didn't have anything planned for that so far.
No, it's fine. It's fine. I'm going to see if I can get to this little platform here. And then back. AFK, be right back. Okay. So I want to get these terrain tool augments. Oh, there's a nice cave in there. I'll have to check that out. Let's see, what do we get? Aluminum and hydrazine. So another part of the update is that you can't trade hydrazine in the trade platform anymore. Which, because it made the game too easy. Because we could just farm all of the resources we would need, and we wouldn't have to actually have to leave the base or go farm, or have to go mine stuff and find it. So this makes it a lot more difficult to get the resources you need. So you got to be a little bit more judicious with your resourcing, with your resource spending, I should say. So I'm gonna hold on to those for now. We're gonna go back to the resin pit. Oh, that's compound. This is resin. Wait, why am I... Stop running! We're gonna get some more resin. So, unfortunately, because we're starting completely over, it's going to be a little slow in the beginning here. We may not get too far tonight. But we'll see what we can do. We'll do it as quickly as we can.
Oh, shit.
And I didn't get anything there. Crap. We're going to need a lot of resin. But we're working on it. Okay, got oxygen. I mean, I guess tethers would be good. Welcome back.
What is that?
That's the goat. Thank you for feeding the goat, Block. I appreciate it. And I know the goat appreciates it as well. I need to find more resin. Yep.
How do you build something up again?
Alt. Yeah, hold Alt. But I know T is to place tether. I don't want to place a tether. I need to find a good cave system nearby.
There's a tunnel right by the base.
Is there?
Yeah. But just follow the tethers.
Oh, okay, you're already building it, sweet. Oh, you built a tunnel. Nice. Okay, cool. I like it. Let's do this. And that, and that. We'll do a research. So compound. Grab some compound from over here. Can you play this with a controller? You're gonna have to ask Craig. I think so. Yeah. I think he was. I think he was playing with a controller. So that would be a yes. I'm pretty sure you can. I wouldn't recommend it though.
Because
you can't
mean shit?
Yeah, no, honestly, I think he prefers playing with controller. Even this. I don't understand that. I'm a PC guy, so I've been playing with keyboard and mouse pretty much since they were commercially available. So I tend to stick with the keyboard and mouse. And we are slowly walking back a research to get... Oh, crap. Okay. I'm going to fall in that thing a lot. But it's fine. It's fine.
Then don't fall in.
I'm going to try not to, but I know I'm going to. It's like super close.
I need more power, man.
You need? I'm working on that. I'm going to get power right now. So I got the research station built out. I got a couple things of power. So I'm coming back. I'm gonna fuel the base up. That should at least give you some power as well if you're using it.
I'm using a lot of it.
Yeah. Oh, we're gonna need we're gonna need copper, which means we're gonna need a... See, I fell. God damn it. It's fine. I'm okay. No, you got a good angle on it, so even if I do fall in there, it doesn't like hurt or anything. I can get right back out. So, it's a good entrance.
I got laterite.
Yeah, laterite. Nice. Okay, I got a little bit of reserve power going for the moment, but it's gonna go quick because I just researched. What'd we get? We got storage. Okay. Now, I don't know which storage that is, because you have to research both now. So just the little storage tray things, or the large vehicle storage? I don't know. I know I'm going to need another couple of these for the smelter. Is it... I can't remember if it's compound or not. It's one. Shit, my
power. I am Mr. Ujo Power. That's who I am.
I know.
I'm trying to make a nice ramp here, so I'm, you know, building back up to tear back down.
Okay. I'm farming more energy as we speak. And a couple more resin, because we're going to need a smelter. So you got laterite. Did you get copper at all? Malachite?
Malachite?
I don't know what that is. I don't know how to say that. Words are hard. Alright, there's two more. We'll get a smelter. Well, at least the plane's built.
It's such a steep slope that I'm trying to fix.
Oh, crap. Why didn't somebody tell me I was running out of oxygen? I'm going to die. I'm going to die. I'm going to die. So gonna die. Oh, we lived. I don't know how I lived, but we lived. All right. Resin.
There you go. That.
Okay. Throw some power on there. Base is powered. One resin. Need one more. So I'm gonna go all the way back out here. So I don't think there's anything over here. That's compound. Shit. More compound. Where was that? Oh, it's over here. Oh crap, did I clean this out? Shit. But I need more resin. Hmm. Damn it. Alright, off to find more resin.
Our teacher today brought us a brand new Dell server, like 120 gigs of RAM. They brought us 6 2-terabyte hard drives and then 4 quad 4 gigabit NICs. He's like, Merry Christmas, have fun.
Fun.
And I walked out. And we're like, okay.
That'll work. 2, 3. One more, because I'm greedy. 4. Okay. Run. Run. Oh, incoming. I think it's block on. I'm going to die. Oh, it's Zodiac. What's up, Zodiac? Welcome. I'm hiding in the cave. Oh, wow.
My cave, or?
Yeah. What's up? Oh, you're in the Discord. I gotcha. Hey, Zodiac.
Hey.
What's going on?
How'd you know I was in here?
I looked. I cheated.
Did you look because you saw me just show up right next to you?
Yeah, well, I saw the pod coming down, and I'm like, oh, I thought it was Blockbun because he was in here earlier, and I thought he was going to hop in the game. But it is a Zodiac.
It is. Hi, Jamal.
What's up?
So we have started over. We have started anew. With new patches.
Why am I getting hurt updates. Now? Why am I suddenly... Why did Zodiac show up and I start getting hurt?
I got gassed.
It happens.
Stay out of my tunnel.
That's just rude.
It's not done yet.
I love how we play so harmoniously. That's just okay. Fantastic. Wait, oh, I gotta build it? Okay. Yeah, okay. Alright, we have a smelter.
We have a smelter.
We have a printer, we have a research, and, well, we've almost got a vehicle, we've got half of a vehicle bay. Put that aluminum I found in there for now. Hey, PND, good to see you, welcome. Happy Wednesday.
Wait, we don't have a printer.
No, we do have a printer. Oh, wait, no, we don't. Printer. We don't. We need copper for a printer.
I told you.
You're right. I am right.
I'm
wrong.
Always right.
You are. You are always right.
It's just hard to see.
So I don't see any, like, crashed spaceships nearby, which, honestly, that's where I usually get my early medals from.
Yeah, my game that I was playing, I didn't see any.
So I could cry. Yeah. Build out the platforms. Doing good? Still, oh, okay, leveling up on stream.
It goes by a little faster now, which I like. I like drawing things in.
Mm-hmm. Definitely interesting. I'm liking the update. I definitely like the terrain tool augments.
I think you start with less stuff that you can build.
We actually, before this latest patch, you had to research a printer and a vehicle bay, which were like extremely difficult to do, if not impossible. Oh, wow.
I also just, no, I mean, like, I can only, in my backpack, I can only get solar beacon and tethers. Or maybe it's just because I don't have any of the items to build the other stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah, we gotta research almost everything now. So, they've added a lot of difficulty to this now. It's not quite as well, you just come in and you do a little bit of research, you grab some resources, and once your base is built, you're basically set. You actually kind of have to work to get the research now, and work to get the resources now. You can't just kind of hang out at the base and send off trade platforms for whatever resource you need. So it's a little bit more involved, a little bit more difficult. But I think, I'm hoping at least, we're in a good spot now. Okay, I can't reach. Nope, can't reach. God damn it. All right, we gotta build. Going up.
Would I have to, Nice, thanks, Panda. So if I have my old game, is it gone because of the update, or do I just has the old rules? Does that work?
It's not gone, but you may have to start over with your research. So the games that I have currently, everything that's on the map so far that I've placed or that I've built is still there. But if I wanted to build or place anything new, I have to research that item first. Again. Even if I already had it in the past. So it's a little bit of a disconnect. What did we get?
Okay, bye bye. Hey, we did
some fuel condenser.
Sweet. I'm so far away and I'm moving so slowly.
Yeah, we got a sandstorm coming in.
I'm completely blind. I see, and I'm running out of oxygen. So I hope I'm going back to where I placed those tethers.
Yeah, tethers are good. But the sinking issues should be fixed. So I'm interested to see how that works with you guys. I mean, you could see that I got the fuel condenser, which is good.
I might be lost.
That's okay.
I just made it back to the tether in time. At least I don't see any rocks flying around, so...
Yeah, if you're underground, you won't get the rocks, but you'll still see the...
Oh, there they are. I'm above ground. Oh, okay. I didn't see them. They're coming back in over here.
Oh yeah, I see you. Off in the distance. Well, at least none of the habitats glitched when you guys came down in your shuttles. So that's good. That's an improvement.
Why can't I can't move around at all.
Try using the keyboard.
Like, it's super, I'm moving super.
You're moving super?
super slow.
Oh.
There was the sandstorm.
That did just pass, so you should be clear now.
But I'm underground.
Yes. It does affect underground now, too.
What?
Yeah, you won't get the rocks, but you'll still have the movement effect, and you'll see it on the screen. Like, you'll see the sand. God, if we need more research. Oh, here's one. Right, we're gonna get some O2.
Up seems to be slower.
It does seem to be a little bit slower.
I got presents for you guys.
Oh, I like presents.
There you go.
My first game, I got a bug, like, where I got kind of stuck for a second.
Ooh.
And it just made, like, this one noise repeat endlessly, like, just non, like, and it wouldn't stop.
Oh.
And I had to start a new game.
Yeah. Were you throwing your resources in a pit?
I died in like a sort of pit, and it like
okay,
it messed everything up. And then like my items dropped, and that might have messed it up. Or my body got stuck or something.
Yeah,
I don't remember exactly, but it was not fun.
Does anybody mind delivering a compound down here? Make tethers with.
Yeah. Let me get back to base.
Hold
on, I might have some. There was some over here.
I got some.
Did you? Okay.
From the underground.
From the underground.
I think that there's like a lit. I don't know.
Ooh, this is pretty.
There's something down here if you want to drag it up and research it.
Okay. Whee! I left you a couple of compounds. Wait, won't it let me? Ah, there we go. Okay.
Are you down here?
Yeah, I just came to the bottom to get the research, and I left you a couple of compounds. Astroneer should be sci-fi. I would think so. Honestly, I don't know though. I'm not on the RPG right now. Honestly, I was having trouble with it in Craig's stream. It kept freezing the video. So it was a little frustrating. Wait a minute. Researched blank?
Yeah, man.
Well, how do I know what we got? Damn it. Fine. Okay. I don't know what that was, but I hope it was good. I can't believe we don't have a spaceship. Like, where's the good stuff? We need a seat, we need some metal. Have you found any metals yet?
No.
Damn it.
But if you can keep making sure that we get power, that'd be great.
I found another aluminum, so we can build the vehicle bay. If I don't run out of oxygen.
I got laterite down here.
Okay, well, we've got the smelter, so we can make more aluminum, which is good. Move you in? Sure. Give me just a second.
Lock on.
Alright. Alright. Hey, Block.
Hi, Block Man.
Welcome, welcome. Alright, we have a vehicle bay. Fantastic. And I didn't die. Which is even...
Block, if you wanted to take all the laterite that's over here, or like around the cave and go smelt it, that'd be... help me out a ton. I don't feel like going back and forth.
Got it. Go, go, go. Can't hear on Discord. Well, we are live. Maybe try restarting. That or maybe me, because there is an update for it, and I haven't done it because I'm lazy. But Jamal can hear me, and Zodiac can hear me, and I can hear them. So I think we're okay. Oh, we researched a crane.
Shit! Poison.
I can't hear your skeletal.
Shit.
You can't hear me?
Yeah, I can't hear you.
Okay. That makes sense. Because, you know, I'm not talking, so you shouldn't be able to hear me right now.
Your skeletal.
Yes.
Skeletal.
Oh boy. What?
Lethos, is he AFK?
Is he talking to you, Zodiac?
Me?
Or Zodiac?
Yeah.
What's that?
Is
a
Skelly AFK? Because I can't hear him.
Yeah, I haven't heard him in a while.
Wait a minute, you guys really can't hear me?
No, I told you, we can't hear you.
God damn it. Why can't you guys hear me? That's so frustrating. That's like infuriating.
Maybe if you fixed your Discord, we could hear you.
Yeah, you know what? I think I'm going to have to fix my Discord. This way they can hear me again.
Dude, I died and I don't know where my dead body is.
Dude, I'm about to die because, like, I'm just so far from everything, but it's tight. This I found a cool cave. I'm just, like, going to stick in here until I'm dead.
Oh, I think I found a solar panel. Or no, I think I found a whole frickin'... Jeez, what the hell is this? I don't know, but we gotta get back to base or we're gonna die. Okay, yep. Oxygen 25.
Fuck, I died somewhere and I don't know where.
I thought that was interesting.
I'll find it.
Oh no! See, this is why we cover up our digs when we're done digging. So Skelly doesn't fall in a freaking hole. Yes. But it's fine. Oh, wait. You got a mic? But it's not working. Well, then how do we know you actually got a mic? Just saying. Oh, wow. Okay, well, I think I've gotten all of the research that's like within easy distance.
Yeah, I know. I found my other backpack and then I died.
It's fine. It's fine. All right, so we got a smelter. Oh, we could do the fuel condenser now. Might as well start building a little bit. I got all this resin here. We still need copper, though. Copper would be ideal.
It would be ideal if I could get out of this, like, ravine that I'm in.
That would be ideal.
I'm slowly making my way up, I think.
Okay.
But I'm gonna die if I don't get anything blue.
Yeah. Are
you making your way downtown?
I'm dying now. Yeah.
Wait, I muted block button?
I should have made a beacon. That's what I should have done.
No, I didn't mute block button.
Damn, I should have made a beacon and just placed it on my body.
Yeah.
Oh, I just lost a lot of nothing, so it's not very important.
There's like resin down here, but I can't find any freaking metal. Oh, I don't know how to do this.
So I'm trying to find that cave entrance that I found earlier. I don't know where it is.
I got malachite.
Nice.
You want to come farm it with me?
Yeah, I'll come down.
You just like go straight when you get out and just keep on it, the tethers.
Incoming. Ooh, some more research. Fancy.
Oh, block is here.
Oh, you got block? Okay.
Yeah, but he's got some crazy crap in his hand. I don't know.
Yeah. Am I going straight? Or am I going left? Oh, wait. No, that ends. I'm going straight. Left.
I'm going straight.
Wait, am I following you?
Yeah, follow me. I think I see him this way.
Okay. Because this was left. I'm just saying.
Unknown research.
There.
Can we kill these things?
Malachite. Oh, I can hold on to this one.
There we go.
Okay, I got the malachite.
Sweet. Oh, there's some more down here by the pink stuff. Grab this. We're gonna need four for the two platforms. One for the printer, or two for the printer, and two for the fuel condenser. I've got two. Oh, this is gonna take forever. I'm not doing this. Alright. Do this. And we're out of energy. So, grab the research and head back.
Underground than there is above ground.
As it should be.
I'm gonna go smelt this copper.
Okay. Well, here. Do you have four?
What?
Do you have four? Because I've got two.
I've got two.
It goes there. And we need to have it empty. Okay. Ready?
Okay, ready?
Go.
Did you grab one of them?
No, it's still up there. It's on the top.
Oh, it's on the top one.
Yeah, the last one stays. All right, so we can build the printer and the fuel condenser now. I'm gonna go grab more research, or the other research that was down here. Oh, you muted it when you didn't get it to work. Oh, I see. It happens.
They are made.
Sweet. Nicely done. So we just need to wait for them to get power. And then we can start doing things.
No more power.
Yeah, it's nighttime.
You know what would be really nice right now?
Power?
What?
Yep.
Yeah.
What'd you say?
Power.
Alright, I found some in the cave.
Yep. One. Two. Nope. Just two. Heading back. And slowly dying. And falling in the ditch. Ooh, that one. Okay. Alright. Power incoming. Alright, one seat drill head battery winch. One seat drill head battery winch. Okay. None of this helps us right now.
Where's the smelter?
Yeah. So I was hoping for.
Where's the smelter at?
Smelter is next to the research.
Do you know?
What did we get? Aluminum? Okay.
What does the winch do?
Winch allows you to drag things from with a vehicle.
Hmm. What does the drill head do?
It allows you to drill things.
Smart ass.
With a vehicle. No, it'll let you mine the titanium and lithium deposits that you can't get to with just your terrain tool. But you need to have a vehicle and you need to have the crane in order to use the drill bit, so it's like a complicated project, but it's worth it.
I guess Sandstorm's coming.
Oh shit, I'm in a bad spot. We are running into a sandstorm. No, it's not sci-fi. This is just like, what, general? Okay, we're gonna put that down. We're gonna jump.
Do you think you can drive a truck down this steep of a slope down into the mine?
We could drive a truck down there, but we'd have to,
I'm working on making it bigger.
Yeah, we'd have to widen it a bit. And if we wanted a crane, we'd have to make it a little taller as well.
Apparently you haven't been in the tunnel in the last couple minutes.
No. No, I have not. Spent most of the time so far above ground.
I like the underground. It's safer.
It is.
So you say if it's just a code word for boring.
So, PND, is it just the, the might of the stream plus 20? For Astroneer? Because it should totally be sci-fi. Kind of disappointing, actually. I kind of thought that, or expected it to be sci-fi. Ooh, what'd we get? What'd we get? It better not be empty. It better not be, like, nothing. Blank. I already got the... No, we didn't get the trade platform. Okay, so we've got the trade platform now.
That's good.
And I think that's all of the platforms.
Oh.
which is good. And I need to put these down.
Can you hear me now?
Can hear you now. Hey, what's up?
Hey.
Hey.
Is that what a block bun sounds
like? That's what block bun sounds like.
Is this storm still here?
No. Storm has passed.
I'm moving super slow.
Hold shift.
I am.
Oh. Try jumping.
Oh, I put away the green one. I was fine.
Thank you for feeding the goat, PND. Found terrain tool? What, like on a corpse? Because that's the other good thing about being underground, is you find the dead astronauts. If you come across them, they usually have good stuff. Especially early on, like oxygen tanks, batteries, and now terrain tools. Or at least augments for them, so. That does help. In fact, we're going to head down. Because I forgot.
You come down. Are you coming down the tunnel?
Yep. Oh. Hey. You broke it. Now we're going to suffocate.
I got
you. We broke it.
Jamal.
Jamal, fix it.
This is why we can't have nice things? Okay.
Oh. Just get really, really, really deep in and then just let me know.
We have to teach you the awesomeness of the leveling tool.
What does that do? Does it flatten all this out?
Yeah, it flattens everything. So, hold control.
Can you do it? Because I'm kind of digging a massive, like, tunnel.
Yeah, I'll come down and make it all pretty when you're done excavating. But that's what would make it fun, Anna. Oh crap, I just fell off the side. Jamal. You're killing me. Ooh, it just got very, very dark. What is this? Just some floating rock? That's crazy.
Yeah, I was trying to figure that thing out, but like...
The purple thing? Yeah. I don't think I've ever seen anything like that before. I'm just gonna keep... Oh, why is my phone on? I'm just gonna keep getting research.
Nicest, biggest freaking tunnel ever made in Astroneer.
We still have to research the truck. I mean, we could get a rover down there, but it's not gonna help much. You okay? Yeah, that was my phone. Sorry. Usually I have it on silent. Oh, come on, just that little tiny bit more. Well, it should be going. Okay, there it is. There it goes. That's going. Why is it not going? I need. Oh, because Jamal's stealing all the power. That's why. There we go. Okay.
Alright, I think I'm done excavating.
Okay. All my women? No. Yeah, that's not all my women. Ooh, oxygen. I think those are tanks. It was an update from USA Today. And yeah, it was uninteresting. Something about draftees and Muhammad Ali. Aw, that's nice. Maybe I won't fall in the hole now.
Maybe you can find it easier.
Oxygen. No, it wasn't, because I still can't make the oxygen tank. Ooh, battery, though. That'll help. So yeah, now we've got the battery we can build in the bag.
I used the smelter to make some aluminum and some copper, so it's on the sides of it.
Oh, sweet.
Because I found some ladder, right?
I'm going to pick this up and move it to somewhere else. Okay, aluminum, and we'll put copper over here.
You guys don't need power, stop using power.
Nobody's using power, only you're using power. Don't know what you're doing over here, but
I'm gonna head out. I'll see you later.
Okay. Thanks for playing.
See ya.
Have a good evening.
you can find it all on and make it look nice.
Yeah, we're gonna have to level all this out. Because you're not going to be able to get out now. Well, I'm not going down there again. Okay.
You mean you're not going to be able to get out?
That's fine. I think we can get...
Oh. Okay. I'm changing where the entrance is.
Okay.
Because of where you put all your crap at, man.
Where I put all my crap at?
Yeah.
Hey, I'm not the one that dug a freaking mine shaft 5 feet from the base.
It's convenient, isn't that?
It is. well, I'd love to be determined. You're done. I'm dying. I can't.
Can we not make?
Thanks, Fandy.
Jeez.
All right, we're gonna pick up all the Zodiac stuff. All right, tethers. Okay.
Do we have a trade platform?
Not yet. I gotta build it.
Oh, we can use that now. I saw the.
Wait, what are you doing?
I mean, could you send off for lithium?
Yeah, that's probably a good idea.
So then we can get some batteries built?
Batteries.
And keep the base powered?
I saw the correct research.
Yeah, we still need more research, because a solar panel...
Yeah, but when you research something... I saw the same thing as you.
Yeah, the syncing should be updated now, so it should...
Which means we can use trade platforms, etc.
In theory, yes.
In theory.
it is still yet unproven, but in theory we should be able to. I cannot put stuff on the smelter platform.
Oh, energy.
Alright, some more hydrogen.
You can't put anything on the smelter platform because I'm stealing all your power.
No, it's just if you have stuff on the platform and then try and smelt stuff, you lose it. So I keep that platform empty so that when we do smelt, we actually get the resources for it and don't just waste it. So I'm trying to find resin so that I can build the trade platform out.
I think there's some resin down in the mine.
Is there? Okay. Cause yeah, I'm not finding any up here. I think we cleared this out pretty good. Oh wait, I think there's some right here. two. Need one more before we run out of oxygen. Okay, we're gonna run out of oxygen. Shit. Seriously. Pretty sure we can't. So I'm pretty sure we can't trade hydrazine anymore. Now, be interesting to see for sure, but I'm pretty sure that's what they said in the update notes. Your sister or the goat? It's the goat. The goat must eat. The goat needs to be fed. And the goat is happy when it is fed. Crap, I think that's it from here. Shit, we need just a little bit more. A little bit more resin. Just a little bit more. Resin? No, no resin. Resin? No. Damn it. Like so close.
They're happy I moved the entrance.
I'm always happy.
I built you nice to the mountain so you don't fall into it.
Sounds good.
Can I get a rover to lose now?
We should. I've got enough compound you can build a rover. You'd need two more though for a. To build a seat. And then there's that issue of power, but yeah, let's.
I got plenty of power. I got plenty of power lines built.
Let's get your rover. One, two, three. What the hell? We broke it.
I didn't do that.
Alright, rover is being built. There's one compound.
Yeah, I'm trying to level this out and it's just not working for me.
It's not easy to level. It really is not. What do we get? Ooh, filters. Okay, so I think there was some compound left in here. No. God, I really gotta get better with my directions. I keep running around the base in circles, trying to find what I need. Oh, here's some. Oh, and some resin. Sweet.
There's a bunch of resin down in mine.
I think Hawk already built the. Oh no, no, that was the fuel condenser that I saw. Yeah, I've got enough. Here's. Oh, that's block. Seat is built. See, and trade platform. We need two aluminum. We've got that. One. Oh, no. That one. And two.
I see you, Skelly. But can you see me?
Yes. You've got a really large icon above your head.
I'm standing on something very large also.
That, yeah. That helps. Okay. Built your rover. And you're gonna suffocate if you don't come down from there.
I want to build a bridge across the other one.
Okay. You'd have to get better with the leveling tool, but it could work. Alright. Aluminum and a whole bunch of copper. Ooh. My backpack's full.
Thanks for the river. I'm gonna go lose it.
Like, I mean, don't try to lose it. Maybe better if you use that to, like, do something productive. And not, like, destructive.
Oh shit. River dug the giant freaking hole right in the path. Thanks. Really appreciate it.
Yeah, see, we need to start doing some maintenance work at this point. Although getting the research to get the solar panels would be really, really helpful as well. Because running out of power every 5 seconds kind of sucks. Alright, so we're finding more aluminum than copper right now. Is that correct?
I mean, we have mini solar panels that's keeping a lot of stuff stable.
Yeah.
If we could get some lithium on the trade platform, that'd be great. And then we could build a battery bank to save up.
Yeah, block. We can't trade hydrazine anymore. So it doesn't work. See, I'm on compound now, and yield is zero. Used to get a one for one. I know, we can't farm resources like this. Doesn't work. So we have to actually get stuff. And now we've got a shit ton of hydrazine that we can't do nothing with. It's fine. So that's why I was asking about the copper or yeah, because we need lithium. I don't think we're going to get lithium with organic. See what it comes back with. I know, Block. I understand why they did it, because, yeah, we could literally just sit at base and once you got enough power to supplement the fuel condenser, you could sit there and just make fuel, send it off for whatever resource you needed or wanted, and not have to actually go out and find stuff. Now we have to actually go out and find stuff. It's not easy. Not as easy as it was. So yeah.
Give us storage. Can we make the storage platforms?
I will check. I don't think we can. I think we got the vehicle storage thing, but not the little platforms.
Well, storage for a vehicle would be nice too.
Yeah, but we don't have the truck, so trying to tow a rover with another rover is kind of difficult.
True.
Alright, where's the entrance to the mine?
The right side of that giant mountain.
Oh. I see, okay. Alright, cool.
I'm kind of mad that the rover can't get power from the tethers.
Yeah. It's got to like plug into part of the base. Okay.
Leveling that thing.
What? Leveling it up? No. No, not yet. Bach was in here doing some work. But I made you a battery. There you go.
Thanks.
Sure. So that should help. Ow. Hey, I'm working here. Yes, that is true. That is true, Block. He'll be able to charge up the battery now, and then use the battery to charge the rover, and then just keep going back and forth with that. So you don't necessarily have to come up and plug in the rover.
I mean, I would just put power on the back of it.
You heading out, Block? Have a good evening. Thanks for playing. And thank you, Hannah, for feeding the goat. Going right. Oh my god. That's why having this level would be much easier.
I'm gonna do leveling though.
I know.
Now I'm in the apartment.
And we just lost the research. God damn it.
How much research can you even put on a rover?
Two. No, just one.
Really?
Yeah, because you've got to have room for the seat.
Oh, so it takes up two slots?
Yeah, so each research takes up two slots.
Now you have a storage platform on there, and then you can put a bunch on.
Yeah, but if you have a storage platform on there, you can't put a seat on. Because that takes up four.
Or what takes up two?
The storage tray, I guess. I don't know. But you can't put research on this on the trays.
Oh really?
Yep.
That's stupid. Brilliant.
Seat for one is two slots. Seat for two is... Or no, seat for three is, I think... Well, I think that might be two slots, too. I don't know, though. Be interesting. Yeah, see, it's much easier to do this in the beginning than try and come in after the fact. With... Okay. It's fine.
Well, I don't know. I'm going to do a bunch of aluminum, so...
Okay.
Ah!
Sorry. Yeah, putting these on the walls and not on the floors helps too.
You didn't see anything.
I've seen them put on the ceilings, but I don't like doing that just because half the time I don't reach them. Mm-hmm. Oh, okay. Well, so we're like out of material here.
What kind of material?
Like floor. I've been smoothing things out by taking material away, and then I just opened up a giant hole. I was like, oh. I guess this is the end of this. Let's see, yeah, there's like a giant hole here. There we go. Subtle. Little touches. Gentle. Okay, I don't know. There's not much we can do with this. This is just... Whoops, wrong button. Okay. Well, we'll do gentle build. Not gentle remove. That works. I've actually never done that before. It does kind of work just the same, though. A little bit different. Okay. This down a little bit, and then I think we are in good shape. Much better. Look at that. Now we can actually almost walk. And driving will be much better too.
Nice.
Yeah, a little bit more. Yeah. All right. We have done it. It has been done. Okay. Why is there... We've got hydrazine everywhere. All right. I'll put these up. And we're in good shape. All right. Let's see. One seat drill head battery winch. One seat drill head battery winch. Okay, so no solar panel, no storage shelves, trays, and a dead body. Okay. Let's put that there. All right. Wow. Okay, so... Where to go from here? Oh, yeah, let's check this giant thing out.
I'm gonna bring you some stuff out in a little bit.
Okay.
Let's get a charge up the river.
So I was kind of hoping... Ah, there it is.
Is it nighttime?
Yeah. Hoping for some man-made research, which we just found. I don't think there's any resources in here. Oh, shit. Get back. Get back. And, of course, a sandstorm. Perfect. Perfect. Oh, we're gonna die. We are so gonna die. Alright, leave the research. Run. Avoid the giant pit of doom. Jump. Dodge. Duck. We died. Damn it! I knew it. It's fine. Okay, so my dead body's out there. And there's good research out there too, so... As soon as this clears and passes, we'll, we'll go pick that up. Alright. I know, I died. It happens. It happens a lot in the beginning, honestly. It's not easy to survive early on. Thank you, PND. I appreciate it. Alright, let's get all this stuff back. And I know I should probably be using tethers more, but I just... I'm old school.
YOLO.
Right? So, in the original version of this, the tethers just absolutely tanked the frame rate. So I've been used to not using them at all. And I need to. I need to start using them more. Because now they don't tank frame rate. Not nearly as bad. Be something good. Be something good. Wide mod. Okay. So the wide mod is one of the new augments that you can get for your terrain tool. So we'll check that out. Copper... I think we traded all the copper. Yeah, we've got aluminum. And that's about it. Okay, awesome. So, let's see if we can trade any of this stuff for anything good. Three compound, three resin, one... Okay. One? Okay. I mean, why not? We've got it. So, oh, wait.
Oh, and when I said we need a battery, I meant like a battery bank.
Yeah, I know. But it's gonna take forever to get...
How much lithium do you need?
We need two lithium. For a large battery.
Scully?
Yes.
About the rover.
Of course.
But it's not my fault, I swear, because somebody dug a huge hole and didn't fill it in.
Uh-huh.
And then the rover fell through the hole and it's at the bottom of this really deep hole.
So that's the difference. The one I'm showing the wide mod for the terrain tool augment. So the normal size is here, and you get a much much larger area if you have the wide mod. It's your wide mod right here. Nice. I mean, it actually is nice because it does. Help smooth things out. with less energy.
Here.
So, what you got? Okay. I will smelt. Anything. Okay, so we can get one lithium for this. Wait, what you doing?
It says it'll yield 5 lithium.
No, that's malachite. We need lithium, 1 lithium.
Wait,
why do you keep switching things?
Do you want to help me dig out this river?
Yeah, let's go check that out.
That's nice.
Isn't it? Oh, it's gonna sting.
Alright. It's a little far. I blame Block Bun.
You're blaming Block. Okay.
Yeah.
Hey Primes, do I know for the Xbox One, the game preview, do you get the full game? I don't know. I mean, I would say no, because it's a preview, but...
It's down there.
Wait, it's down there? Oh, jeez. Okay, alright, so we're gonna have to build this then. Yeah, but I don't know for sure, so don't quote me on that. Wait. Maybe. What you doing?
Not sure.
Yeah, me neither. You're just like making holes in things.
I'm trying to find the walls of the cavern below us, but I don't think that there are any.
Yeah, probably not. I'm gonna grab this so we don't lose it.
It would be nice to have a big ramp here to go down there.
Yeah. Well, if you quit putting holes in things, I could make us one.
You want me to make a giant hole so you can build a ramp?
No. The nice thing about this is that you don't need to make a hole to build a ramp.
Really?
Yeah. Check it out.
What is that tool? What tool is that?
What?
That you're using there to do that.
This is the leveling tool.
You need some more compound.
I need power.
Let me charge my battery up and I'll give it to you.
Yeah, it's going to take a lot of power to get a ramp down there.
Is there compound in the base?
There should be some, yeah.
Oh shit.
And that's why we don't dig giant holes into things.
I know, I did that on purpose to get back to the base quickly.
Uh-huh.
Where's the compound at?
I don't know.
I don't see it.
Oh, there's a satellite down here.
I'll send offers from compound. I'm at the trade platform and there's no others. You use zero compound, what the heck? Oh, I know why.
If you're trying to trade hydrazine, it's not gonna work.
No, I'm trying to trade ore.
Okay. Picking up Jamal's dead carcass.
Are you already down there?
Uh-huh.
Damn.
Let's see if that doesn't work. And picking up Jamal's lost rover. I don't think we're going to be able to get it back up here, though. This one is kind of steep. But maybe. Yep. We did it. Your rover has been saved.
I honestly have no idea where the lithium is. Oh, there it is.
Okay, what to do with all of this now? Let's fix this, fix that. Should be able to bridge that. Yep, okay, good.
Using power and I'll be able to find you. Where's the ramp at?
It's a secret hidden ramp. Stop digging holes!
I want to find the ramp.
Well, digging is not going to find the ramp. Digging is going to make you die. Stop digging.
I thought there was a bunch of copper ore down there. Oh, your ass. There's a bunch of aluminum ore down there.
There is. There's a ton of stuff down here. I got tethers going down the ramp. So you should be able to find it without digging. Yeah, I did, Anna. I kind of.
Where do you want me to dig a hole at?
I kind of feel bad, but no, not really. And technically, he started it.
Got the rover up this ramp?
Yeah, I told you. I got you your rover back. Battery's on the rover. It's all charged up. You should be good to go. But I kind of wanted this research. It looked pretty. So, we're fine. It's fine. Yeah, I killed Jamal. But he's fine. It's okay. Oh, actually, the battery's not charged now. Let me charge that up real quick. Alright, I'll take this laterite too. Just so you've got more room on the truck.
I'm waiting because it says it failed to upload for some reason, so I'm waiting for the site to refresh.
What you doing?
Nothing. Alright.
All right. So, and that was our joyous trek to the underground and building Jamal a ramp. But there are a lot of resources down there.
There's another cave under the cave that you just built a ramp to, and I lost the rover again.
Okay, well, build a ramp and get down there.
JK.
You can do it. I have faith.
No. There actually isn't. I'm just kidding. I haven't touched the rope.
We did get storage trays, so there's that. Gotta get some compound, and we can work on our base a little bit while we're here. One, we're gonna need another one. I was kinda hoping to find an astronaut down there, but no luck. Uh-oh, Craig's playing Battlegrounds. It is that time.
Getting those racks off the trailer and into the garage was kind of funny. They're a lot heavier than they look.
So I think we're going to build out a couple of storage trays here. And I think that's going to be it for Astroneer for tonight.
No. Don't do it.
We have to. We have to. We've made promises we must keep.
What the? Where is this? What promises have you made?
That we're playing Battlegrounds tonight.
Oh, really? Can I join you?
Yeah. I think.
Shit, I need to refresh something. And I have no idea what the fuck I ordered from.
6 minutes before reset? What are we resetting?
Nothing. I said I need to reorder something. I have no freaking clue who I ordered.
Oh, PND says 6 minutes before reset.
Oh.
So, I don't know what we're resetting, but it sounds interesting. I'm curious. So, what'd you do with that lithium? Oh, it's on here. Okay, cool. So I think we might have enough for an, oh no, we gotta smelt this down, that's right. Whoops. that it? Nope, not enough. This is giving us nothing. It's fine.
I think we want a dope pipe.
Okay. There we go. Lithium number 2 incoming. For this one. Damn. Ah, for your stream RPG. I should have known. I should have known. Okay. Well,
I can't get... Oh, there we go. I was like, I can't get the freaking website that I need to go to reorder this. It was like it was offline or something.
Well, I know for a fact Battlegrounds is military, so there's that.
No, it's not. It's sci-fi.
It's not sci-fi. You guys are in a mood today. That's a strange... It's a strange Wednesday. Oh crap, we're gonna suffocate. Damn it. Why? Why did I not just get the... compound from right there. Okay, alright. One more.
You know, I never realized how long those matches in Battlegrounds last for.
I mean...
You know, they can be a half an hour long.
They can be, yeah.
It's insane.
Alright. We made a battery. We did it. Which is awesome. Because we really needed it. Like, oh god damn.
Now we need another one.
Yeah, now we need like 6 more. Because we still won't have large solar panels. Which makes it very, very difficult.
I'm gonna be right back.
To generate energy. This is not easy. Alright, so I'll put the battery here. Put this over here because we can't do anything with frickin' hydrazine anymore. And we're gonna need more storage. Alright, we're getting there. It's a work in progress. It's a slow process. More of a grind than a sprint. Okay, I think this is everything from here. All right. Oh no, still more. Oh wow.
Check out.
Okay.
New car. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, it's.
All right. one more, just because. Why not? We've got the compound to do it. One last storage tray for the evening. And then we will call it a night.
I swear to God, that goat's fat.
Thank you, goat. Thank you, PND, for feeding the goat. The goat is not fat. The goat is happy. The goat is a well-fed goat. Alright. We have done it. We have a storage tray on almost every platform. But we're not putting one there because we don't really... I'm almost tempted to blow this thing up, honestly. I don't even want the fuel condenser. It does absolutely nothing for us until we get a spaceship or shuttle and start fueling. And at that point, honestly, there's enough fuel and hydrazine, like, mineable that we probably still don't need this. But we're going to leave it for now. Just reasons. Because so be it. We'll put those there. We'll put these here. Okay. You ready, Jamal?
What do we make of this hotel? This company where we buy our, we have custom brochures that we designed or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
It's a bit boring piece of shit. And they actually have a service that you can basically, we're buying 50 brochures on 40 pages or something like that, 80 pound gloss, nice paper. You can, I bought them today, we'll get them Friday.
Okay.
Damn, that's fast. You pay a little bit of a premium, but it isn't much. not much more than their normal shipping.
You want to head up here and bring your rover?
Oh, I closed the game.
Oh, you closed the game already?
Yeah, I thought we were going to PUBG right now.
Okay. Yes.
I can relaunch if you want.
No, you're fine. Just when you exit the game, it drops all of your items where you were.
You can get them next, right?
Yeah, I mean, we can always come back, go down, and find all of the stuff again. That's fine. I'm going to save and exit, and then fire up Battlegrounds, and hop into Craig's stream. And actually, I think I am going to end my stream and just hang out over there with him for a little bit. Because I don't know, honestly, I don't know how long I'm going to be able to play tonight.
Yeah. So we switch into his Discord.
Sounds good. I will see you over there in a minute. Thanks for playing. Thanks for hanging out. Good games.
Game.
All right, so this was Astroneer. First go through on the new update. A lot of fun. I like it. There is a lot to do, but we did good. We got our base sort of situated. At least we got the platforms built out. We still need a ton more research. Really need large solar panels and wind turbines for power, and a truck would be good too, but we got a solid base. So we'll pick this up next week, and we will hopefully get some more research, because there are some more terrain augments that I want to get. Because those are really cool. Like, the wide mod was good. The narrow mod, like, is obviously sort of close to that, but in the opposite direction, and it's more intense. So the wide doesn't do as much deforming as the normal. The narrow mod does almost twice as much. So So there's that, but yeah, there's all kinds of color coding things, and I don't know, it gets crazy. So, but it'll be a lot of fun. So I'm looking forward to that, and there's also some other new things that we haven't even seen yet that I'm looking forward to getting. So we'll pick this up next week. We'll expand on the base some more, and hopefully find some more cool stuff. But that's going to be it for me for tonight. Thank you for hanging out. Thanks for watching. I am going to host Craig, and if you want to join me over there, you are more than welcome to. We're going to be playing some Battlegrounds tonight. And yeah, so happy Wednesday. Thanks for watching, and I will see you next time. Next stream is tomorrow. Yeah, tomorrow for Streamline. So I hope to see you all then. Till then, take care.